does it mean to you?
Well, I consider myself a cheerleader for women and a role model for men. And I think that it highlights what women can do in terms of education and good health. And you have to have hope to be an astronaut. But it also should remind people that, that we have gifts that we have in this country that other countries don't have. And to be able to promote women in terms of good health and education is something that we all should do. And this really highlights it.
So for today's generation of girls and for the future of girls in Canada, how would you like to
be known? Well, I think that, I always get people to call me Dr. Bondar because when they call me Miss, they miss the point. And I think that girls and women, as well as young men and older men, really need to see that women have an equal role to play in society. That's how I like to remember this, as a person who was able to go out and try to make a difference and have people believe in women.
And one last question. So for you, do you have a process that you go through to get beyond fear? I mean, is there any advice for a young girl who might be watching this, who might be going through school and starting a career? I mean, how can she get past that fear?
Well, I think being well prepared is a great way. I mean, I feel my background in science has prepared me a lot in terms of dealing with fear, and certainly my degrees in medicine as well. I think that when we're educated, we're not as fearful. Fear, to me, comes out of not knowing and being overwhelmed with the situation. So if one's afraid of then living in fear, then one can't really be the total person that they should be. So my advice is always support groups, move out of fear through education.
Thank you so much. That's great.